guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hi, my name is #AngelMano and I really happy if you take a moment and subscribe to my channel. So guys, today the vlog is Faisal Mosque. Yes, today I'm going to Faisal Mosque. So let's go. तो फाइनली वी आर हेयर इन फैसल मॉस्क. तो आज मैं आपको दिखाऊंगी फैसल मॉस्क अंदर से और बाहर से. सो ये अभी आप जो देख रहे हैं ये बाहर वाली साइड है. सो या लेट्स गो. यू विल गेट टू नो हाउ एंड व्हाई इट वाज बिल्ट एंड व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड फैसल मॉस्क. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट इट. Faisal Mosque is the second largest mosque of Pakistan. It is situated at north end of Faisal Avenue, putting it at northernmost end of the city and at the foot of Margalla's Hills, the westernmost foot hills of the Himalayas. This great attraction of Islamabad was inspired by Greek architecture. The mosque is named after King Faisal bin Abdul Aziz of Saudi Arabia, who visited Pakistan and liked the idea of the mosque and then bear the expense as a gift of people of Pakistan. The impetus of the mosque began in 1966. In 1969, an international competition held in which architectures It's from 17 countries. Constructions of mosque is 1976 National Construction Limited of Pakistan. So right now we are walking at the place you are looking at the forest. People come here and barbecues. This is the back place of Faisal Masjid and people also come here for hiking. People come to the place where you are looking for hiking. His office is here. No one is allowed to go here. And these are the minarets of Faisal Mosque, which are very lovely. Wow, it was so beautiful. Now we are going to inside. What you are seeing here used to be water here. They have close to it. This is what you are looking at. Nikah is taught here. Only those who are married can go inside. Otherwise, outsiders are not allowed. So this is the final look of Faisal Mosque and it was so amazing. Seriously, I love it. And this is my reflection that you can see. Thank you. There was a lot of people here, a lot of people come here from far and wide. Even visitors also come here for this. So whenever I was inside, I found that a lot of people have come here, and this is the way to go down inside. I will show you and what you are seeing here and these people praying here. At first we thought we take a good look around, then we go down and see. So they are not allowed to go here, so I am standing outside and making a video out of the mirror. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I tried to make it. So yeah, so now we go ahead, and the marble of the scene is very cool now. Wow. The children were playing and exercise here. Wow, ye kya. These mountains look so lovely, and Faisal Mosque and the mountain in the middle. Wow. This is the place where there are stairs, and there is a way to go down, and there are fountains. How lovely this weather looks and its tower. So now we are going down. This is the place you are looking at. This is the place to do ablution. Here are the people who do and pray. Thank you. एंड दिस इज द लाइब्रेरी ऑफ इस्लामिक बुक्स। यहाँ पर आपको इस्लाम से रिलेटेड हर बुक मिल जाएगी। आप स्टेयर्स देख रहे हैं, यहाँ पर भी अभी हम ऊपर जाएंगे और उस स्टेयर से हम लोग वापस आ गए हैं ये वाली स्टेयर से। सो उस वाली साइड पे अभी हम जाएंगे। यहाँ पर सारी हिस्ट्री लिखी हुई है फैसल मौस की, इंग्लिश में, उर्दू में और अरबी में। ऊपर पहुंच के ये व्यू सारा यहाँ से ऐसे नज़र आता है। और ये जो आप जगह देख रहे हैं, यहाँ पर भी लोग नमाज वगैरह अदा करते हैं। और यहाँ से फैसल मौस कुछ इस तरह दिखाई देती है। तो यहाँ पर मेरी वीडियो ख़त्म होती है। सो गाइस, दैट वाज इट फॉर दिस वीडियो। आई होप यू कैन एंजॉय माय वीडियो। सो डू लाइक, शेयर, कमेंट्स एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड प्रेस द नोटिफिकेशन बेल। अल्लाह हाफिज़। तो कौन सा आपका फेवरेट पार्ट था कमेंट करके ज़रूर बताइएगा।